Case in point, we have a pool because it's Southern California. And you people, if you watch MTV, you already know my lifestyle. You know. all my friends' names are Tiffany. We all go to school right on the beach. We have servants. We all drive convertibles. That's about it. I'm really ruining your, because a lot of people have, you know, stereotypes for different places. Like, my friends have stereotypes about the Midwesterners, and they all think that everybody talks like they did in the movie Fargo. You're like, no. We don't even have a wood chipper anymore. And you guys probably all think that we're supermodels, just in great shape and beautiful. And I'm sorry that I'm just adding to that stereotype for you. You're like, shut up, Sandra Bullock, look at you. Like once a month, I get, you know who you look like? Say it, Sandra Bullock. Can I pet your dog? No, it's a blind dog. Okay.